Hi everyone. I'm going to kind of demonstrate how the how AltDrag works for GIMP because there seems to be a lot of the script view dialog boxes that open up when you like click on a script. For instance, when I open Bevel Reflect logo, the script is quite large. The box, you know, the dialog box here is quite large. And in Windows, when you try and drag it up to execute the executions, you know, the OK buttons and all that stuff to execute the script, you can't get to them. And you can't really resize this. You can make it larger, but that's about it. You can't drag it down to make it any smaller. And you can drag it down. Windows lets you drag it down, but if you drag it up, it just snaps back down. But there's a script, I guess that's what it is. It's called AltDrag, which is this right here. If I double click on it, it'll begin to run in the background. And you can tell that it's running because it'll be here. Your system tray, whatever that's called. Anyway, you'll see it there. Then, you can use that to drag the dialog. You press Alt, and you just click on the window, and you can move it around. You can drag it up, back and forth, so now you can see the bottom. Or you can drag. I'm still holding Alt, by the way. You just hold Alt and drag it around. Click on it, drag it. You can drag it anywhere you want. So let's just execute this script. Click OK, and now it's running. Hopefully this will go quickly. It should. It's, there we go. Almost done. And there it goes. That's what the script created. Anyway, if I wanted to run it on this text layer here, so I'll go filter, alpha to logo, bevel, reflect logo. And as you can see, I can barely make out the, I know that says okay. If I pick it up, that says reset, okay, and cancel, but kind of hard to get to, kind of hard to see. So if I just hold Alt and click and drag, I can see that, and I'll click okay and just run the bevel reflect logo on my text there. That looks crappy. Anyway, that's the AltDrag, how AltDrag works. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.